Whoa! Thank you.
Okay, it's been several hours. Now let's wipe off the excess finish. Well, folks, there you have it. One completed American Black Walnut fruit bowl. As for the question on the thumbnail, will this work? That is referring to the epoxy I used to attach the glue block to the bottom of the bowl, and yes, it did work. However, the combination of West System epoxy and colloidal silica filler proved to be a whole lot tougher than I thought it was going to be, and if you watch the video carefully, you'll see the epoxy did give me some trouble in a couple of different places. Other than that, it worked swimmingly. The bond was absolutely excellent. It didn't flex. It didn't move. I had no problems whatsoever while turning the bowl. And so now that we're at the end of this video, I'd like to thank everybody who's watched all the way through. While you're here, if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do so. And if you would, please watch another video all the way through. Both of those things help this channel grow. I do appreciate them. And as the channel grows, I'm able to produce more wood turning videos for everybody. So goodbye for now. And I'll see you in another video. Thanks for watching, folks.